You gotta face facts. This deal just ain't working out. So, instead, I thought you and me would talk.
We tell him it's Jericho, not Kalita we want. So Lomaz talks drop sight and we cut him a deal. Got our hands on that money bag, maybe the whole thing could have ended right there. But Kalita knew something was up. Just sensed it. So she pulled the plug. I left her for Tana and went after the bag man.
Ready.